Hello friends, today as every Sunday we bring you our superclass section. In this new edition we will create a multi-particle system using the texture time option. To start we will use an Illustrator file with 4 elements separated in layers, but you can have the number of layers you want, and this file we import into our After Effects composition. We hope this tutorial is to your liking. And this is it, our second superclass. We try to make it as short as possible, but the idea of the superclass is to deepen a little more than a minute. For your convenience, we have included the files so that you can download and verify them. Remember to follow us, give it a like, and press the bell. thank you very much. See you in the next superclass.